All right, so today we are trying to finish up a security gate or cage for Tar Shop. And I am using Flux Core. Alternate sides when I'm welding so it doesn't warp the product so much. Because heat will do some funny things. If you let it. Some people call this junk welding. I think it's great to not have to make the same thing every day.